makes us strong. Striving each day, every day, to create the future of air travel. We are Delta. And together, we keep climbing for you.
And thanks for flying with Delta. Our first priority on every flight is safety. So before we depart, we'll be giving a brief safety presentation. Okay, be sure all carry-on items are securely stowed in an overhead bin. And place smaller items under the seat in front of you. And ensure all aisles, exits, and bulkhead areas are clear. In the event of an emergency, remember to leave all carry-on items behind.
If you're seated at an emergency exit, please review the responsibilities for emergency exit seating on the back of the safety information card, which is in your seat pocket.
Are you willing and able to assist with the operation of the exit if necessary?
Yes.
If you're unable to perform these functions, please let us know and we'd be happy to find you another seat.
As we leave the gate, make sure your seatbelt is fastened. To fasten, insert the metal tip into the buckle and adjust the strap so it's low and tight across your lap. To release the belt, just lift the top of the buckle. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened anytime the seatbelt sign is on. And even if the sign is off, please keep your seatbelt fastened in case we experience unexpected rough air.
For everyone's safety, federal regulations require all passengers to comply with the posted placards and lighted information signs located throughout the cabin, in addition to any crew member instructions.
Smoking, including the use of e-cigarettes, is not allowed on any Delta flight. Federal law prohibits tamping with, disabling, or destroying a restroom smoke detector. There are 10 exits on this plane. 6 doors, 3 on each side, and 4 window exits over the wings. Each door has a detachable slide that can be used as a raft. Additional rafts are located in the ceiling compartment, in the forward section of the plane, and at the back of the plane.
All exits are clearly marked with an exit sign. However, if there's a loss of power and cabin visibility is reduced, lights will illuminate the aisle to guide you to an exit. Please take a moment to find the exits closest to you, and remember, they might be behind you.
It's unlikely, but if cabin pressure changes, the panels above your seat will open, revealing oxygen masks. If this happens, reach up and pull a mask towards you until the tube is fully extended. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, slip the elastic strap over your head, and adjust the mask if necessary. Breathe normally, and note that oxygen is flowing, so don't worry if the bag doesn't inflate. Be sure to adjust your own mask before helping others.
A water evacuation is also unlikely, but just in case, life vests are located under your seats in the main cabin. If you're seated in the first class or business class cabin, life vests are either in a compartment beneath or adjacent to your seat.
To use, remove the vest from its container by pulling on the tab and then opening the pouch. Slip the vest over your head.